Hi, my name's Carol Baker. I'm a textile artist and surface designer. I paint on silk. I've been doing it for over 30 years. The first step in the process is to take the silk and iron it on butcher wax paper. The second step is to paint it with the Gouda paint and draw it on the silk, then to paint with fabric paints. After that, let it dry and then iron the piece of silk, and you have a beautiful silk scarf after that.